I'm all right too, thanks.
Wait a minute! This harp isn't all right! It isn't gold! It's just cheap wood!
It was just painted gold.
And with watercolors! Bad harp! Bad harp! Bad harp!
Jack!
I can't believe you made me go through all this for a bad harp.
Me?
This is the end of the line, Melvin. I'm tired of looking after you and getting nothing but trouble for it.
Hey, the strings are gold.
I'm not coming back for you this time, Melvin.
That's okay.
A fortune in gold strings.
I'll have to buy a whole chain of supermarkets. Melvin Markets.
I mean it, Melvin!
Just as Melvin had taken as much as he could stomach, Chuck got his just desserts. Speaking of which, I wonder if the old battle axe is feeling the pinch.
Got any mints?
How about a Hexpresso?
Make it double bubble toil and teacup.
So until next time, Crypt Kitties, bon appetit!